modding you for today. That was alright, it was just alright. That's my own work. But what we've got these little... Have you guys checked on your seat? There's yellow and there's green. There's little bits of paper. Yellows and blue. Okay, good stuff. So what we're going to do, just to break it down. Yellow means I love it. I really love it. Yeah? And then the blue one is, I like it. Yeah? So we like everyone here. Yeah? So give me a yellow. Show me the yellows. If you can show me the yellows, you're involved. The judges will be looking at that. And show me the blues. Good stuff. All right. Good. What we got right now, we've got a fashion show. This is Trudy. This is a lovely lady, Trudy. Trudy put on. This is her stuff. So, are the models ready? I can't wait to see the models. I'm engaged, but I can't wait to see the models. 3 months, 3 months. Are you ready? Let's go. Run the rhythm, DJ.
Why did you fall? Why did you fall to do this today?
Do you not think I could?
No, you could, but you know, because you have the confidence, and there's a lot of girls in the audience that want to do this as well. What would you say to them?
Just go for it, because it's brilliant, you know, and we're allowed to be born today.
You're allowed to be born today. Give a round of applause to them. Good stuff. All right. How long have you modeled for, Misha?
I've been modeling to be taking part in college fashion shows.
Okay.
That's the biggest thing I've done.
This is the biggest thing she's done, guys, so we're gonna love her. We're making the world.
It was great, and I'm really nervous, but yeah, it was awesome.
Have you got, do you any, apart from modeling, what else do you do?
I dance sort of.
You dance sort of? Ooh. DJ! DJ! Do you want me to give you the Africa beat? Do you want me to just give you a beat? They cannot. Alleged. No, that's too hard. That's too hard. You know, we're not going to put you on the spot. We're just going to let you do the walk. Alright. Alright, everyone stamp your feet because the wall's coming. Stamp. Alright, let's go. Stop stamping. Let's go. I've got a game show coming up next after the singers come out. Wait, can we put the lights up again? Who's gonna take part in my show? There's a lot of prizes, we've got iPads, we're giving away a Nissan. Alright, good stuff. So you're gonna take part. What's the adults as well? Yeah, you guys. So we need to get you guys like over here. We've got trips, yeah. Good stuff. People are taking part as well. Good stuff. Wonderful. So those people that put their hands up, yeah, just stand over. Like, we need to get them round for the competition. But this game show is sick. It's very good. I need a help with the someone to. Good stuff. Just come over here. Make a nice little queue. If there's only want six. Only want six people. Just six over there. Good stuff. Inside. Alright, coming to the stage right now, you guys gotta make a lot of noise. This is our first vocalist of the night, Elizabeth, aka Lisa. So give me a number one, it's gonna be three. Number two. Number three is clear. Good stuff. Lisa, come to the stage, do your thing, baby.
Thank you.
Are we giving her a love?
A love? Do we love her? Is it?
Oh yes, it's love. Yes. Yes. Because what you look at the side. You got blue and yellow. You got blue and yellow. Sorry. Yeah. What are you going for? She's brilliant. Okay. Black country. You're from a black country. All right, judges. Who's gonna go first? He wants to speak. He wants to speak.
Wow, this lovely performance. Good stuff, Will. Get on the mic.
What do you think, Will?
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening. Everyone say hi to Will!
Well done. That was a very good performance. You had good use of the stage, which was nice to see, because sometimes singers come on and just stand in one spot.
Cadell. She sold a lot.
You said it, I didn't. what was nice was you actually tried to put some kind of dramatic content into the song as well, which was nice to see. That was good.
Said you look crazy. I'm sorry, bro.
Is it going to be me and you tonight?
No.
You ready for your inner? well done. Absolutely.
That was wonderful comments. Good stuff. All right. So I'm going to do this quick. Bring out the girls for the game show. Quickly. Let's go. Where are the girls for the game show? They're just there. Come on, bring them out. Bring them out. Don't be scared. Yes. DJ, get this ready. This is good. This is for an iPad. This is for an iPad in the next hand. The next hand's got a lot of mileage. Are they there? Yeah. Come on, big round of applause. They're one of your own. It's one of your own. You know this. Yes. Quickly. Okay, what's your name?
Adj.
Good stuff. What's your name?
DJ. Oh, yeah. Exclusive names.
What we're going to do, because we have expected like loads of different rounds, but we're just going to go through to the final round, yeah? And. Alright, so what we want you to do. Do you lot know any nursery rhymes? You know a nursery rhyme? Barbar Black Sheep. Yours is Barbar Black Sheep. Audience, give me a nursery rhyme. Twinkle, twinkle. Good stuff. But you're going to have to do it in a rap way. DJ, give me one of the tunes. Barbar Black Sheep. You wake up the music, you don't know Barbar Black Sheep. Hold on. Where are you from, though? Where are you from? You didn't go to school and you played Border Force. It's looking Border Force-ish. It's looking Border Force-ish. I tell you something. You know Barbar Black Sheep though, don't let me down. No. You know a good song though. Do you know any like nursery rhymes? Yeah? Good stuff. What are we gonna do? Twinkle Twinkle. We're gonna give her Twinkle Twinkle. Help her! She don't know Twinkle Twinkle. What the hell? The schooling system is finished. This is a natural. Alright, alright, basically, Twinkle Twinkle, little star. Like, we're just gonna. Do you know what? Let's just give them a big round of applause. We're gonna get someone else to win the iPad, but give them a big round of applause. Now, you can't protest and not know Barbar Black Sheep. You can't be winning awards for that. You just remember Twinkle Twinkle, little star. Okay! Alright, DJ! You gotta make it sound like rap though. Let's go! Come forward. What song do you know from your childhood? Mind in the body left. That's the one she knows. DJ, give us just anything you know, sing it. One of the old school tricks.